Hey guys, join me. My name is Grandwolf, and this is Oxygen Not Included. And it's been a long time since I've played this game, so we got some stuff to cover here. So far, we don't have an encoding error this time. Yep, there's the encoding error. It just had to come out of my mouth, didn't it? Just had to say something. Looks like we're going to have another slideshow. Wow, it's taking forever for this to load. Come on. Space Flora. Okay, so I've been following this progress on YouTube for a while now. People like Brothgar. And oh my god, there's just so much that's different about this game since the last time I played. Success. Space. Adventure awaits. Give me my space. My spass.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, okay. Alright, so what we got here? Oh, your interest here. Early bird, your pacifist, narcoleptic, iron gut. Two don't really have. Oh, that you're destructive though, and you're a binge eater. You got a lot of interests. +5 the ranching. Diver's lungs. Oh, you're staying. What's Toast do again? Yokel. Cat form research. Narcoleptic. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, you gotta go. Cause that doesn't make any damn sense. You're destructive. Binge eater. Vomiter. Noodle arms. Sure, grease monkey. Oh, you got. No, you don't have any learning. Anemic. What's your interior? No. Loud sleeper. Fluff, but you're. I want someone with learning. Come on, give me someone with learning here. There we go. Pacifist. Quick learner. Ugly crier. Slow learner. which are not adverse to it. Let's see, what we got here? Homestead, Golden Space Camp, Incredible Space Rock, there we go. Welcome to the Incredible Space Rock. Alert! I've awakened inside, trapped inside an asteroid with a crew of three duplicants. Resources scarce, I can't remember how we got here. I'll need to help the duplicants survive if we want to find answers. Alright, and then we're gonna pause here. And let's see what we have here. We have a nice supply of water right there. We have food over here. Oh, what's this? Oh, there's... Okay. Alright. Consumables. Okay, I think we're good to go here. We're going to dig out this way here first. And what do we have in terms of... Okay, we have a ladder. Not enough materials to even consider it. Okay. And let's go. Oh, okay. I think this is scheduled here. Let's make this first shift. Okay, that's not working. First shift. Second. Second shift. Come on now. Work with me here. Third shift. All right. Well, how do I add you to? There we go. There we go. You have 3 hours there. One, two. Half time. Wait a minute, though. I don't think this is really going to work here. You know what? We'll put the bath time early in the morning. I could probably do fourth, fifth shit. I can probably do shifts all down line there. No, this isn't really gonna work. Okay, no, wait a minute now. I'm gonna put your bath time over here. And your downtime over here. Actually, hold on. Alright, so I'll put your bath time here. Two hours of downtime. And 3 hours of bedtime. There we go. Alright, so what we got here? First we need a bathroom. Because, oh my god. Where's that? Cancel. plumbing. Crap. Well, then I need to dig that up. Alright, so I think we're off to a good start here so far. Alright, so also we're going to want to get this. Is there any food over here? There's some food up here. Refinement. Oh, okay. What we got for food here? All right. Where do we want this here? I think we want to. Where's medicine at? Wash basin. All right, let's go.
Okay. Alright, so next room. I'm gonna have this. Oh. Two of these. Actually, I think we fit three. No. Not even that. Oh, maybe. No. Just one, apparently. Not enough materials. Okay, I think we have enough for the wire now. Yep. Oh, right, I forgot to dig out this area here. Wait, I forgot this. Well, alrighty then. Wait, no, I don't want to do that. Wait a minute. I forgot which one, Catalina unemployed. Skills. Properties. Genetic ooze. So that's what you guys are, huh? Skills. Bio. And enemies. New hope. Carried items. Oh, I forgot. You know what? I'm just gonna put a towel right here. Also, we need to mop up all this. Too much liquid. Okay, so next up, we need alright, we also need a alright, so that's not gonna work, so what I need you to do is I need you to dig a deeper hole. Came effective by hypothermia. That did not last long, huh? Okay, so first off, what we really need is some actual beds. Wait. Back door. Also, we need power. Thank you. And then we need, actually we can close this off here. We need a wash basin right here. Medbed. All right. Where the hell did I get raw meat from? You are drowning down there. Okay. I can see what's happening here. You need a bathroom. Also, we kind of need this here. What do you need? Bath time. That's... Oh, I'm aware. I'm aware of the train wreck that's occurring. What exactly does hypothermia do? To attract it from extreme internal temperatures. Gotcha. Come on. Y'all got this. Can I mop this up now? Also, disinfect. Disinfect this area here. Okay. You guys are getting soaking wet down here, so... Oh, what is that? Dust cap. Everything else looks like going alright. Good, wash your damn hands. Plumbing? What do I got for plumbing? Alright. At least I think that's how that works. I think I could probably get by with just the three beds with this particular sleep schedule. At least for a number of duplicates. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come build this. That's ridiculous. Dead tired. Where did the ominous music come from? Right. Got need to dig up this. I don't know really what to think about this music. It's upbeat, but it's ominous and technical? Technical? No, don't do it. Go get your head stuck. It is loud, though. Thank you. I think we'll put another block right here. No, don't put your head in there. And before we go, I want you to build this as well. Colony requires a food source. I'm getting on it. I am getting on it. I promise. And I want you to wrangle. Where'd he go? That's what I thought. Not right now. You all look pretty good, but I'm going to reject it this time. Unless someone has learning. No. Reject all. The printing file will need time to recharge if I return these duplicates to Ooze. Yes. There's a little more story about what exactly these duplicates are. They're just goop. There we go.
Nails! I didn't even notice that. Nails. Nail. I need you to build yourself a bed. Nail. Good job. I have a room!
Single bed. Single luxury bed.
Good night, Camille.
Oh. Have food supply over here.
And looks like everything is going according to plan. So thank you guys for joining me. My name is Grandwolf, and I'm going to end it here for right now. Have a great night.